Well, this is my uncle Con. Now, I've been going down his house for the last year and a bit. And we've been doing various things, mainly baking cakes, and he quite enjoys baking cakes. It's great because he's got vascular dementia, and I think the baking, you know, helps him both in getting up in his movement, but also having to think about what he's doing when it comes to mixing the cake batter. Or trying to spoon it out very carefully into the cupcakes, etc. And he does struggle, it is hard work for him, but he enjoys it. We also go out places. We've been to some farm visits and some army museum visits, but for the last maybe 6 to 8 months, we've been regularly driving across to where he was born. Now, Con was born and brought up in St Paul's Square. It's part of the Holgate area of York. He grew up, of course, with a wide family, my auntie Mag and my mum, of course, my uncle Brian, who we lost just over a year ago, auntie Maureen, etc. This is basically where they live, St Paul's Square. And one thing we do often is go for a drive in the car and actually go visit the square. Every time we go, it's like Con remembering all over again, as though he's not been there for many years because of his dementia. Are you going to help with the concreting? Are you going to help with the concreting? In the garage, you've got your rake and welly boots with you. And often when we were out in the St Paul's area, Con talked about the steps that were at the back of the school, and how we'd love to find the steps again, and here we are just working our way down an alley to see if we can find them. And I just took the time and effort to contact the school and said, can we have a visit? And the lovely lady who works there said yes. No, the alley's on the other side of this wall. This wall's been built.
It's been built.
And that's one of the steps there, I think.
Yeah.
We found your steps.
You know the passage that from the back, gates, the alleyway up. That's where the steps
then
were.
The old house on the floor
That's the steps that were there, and that's the back. That's the alley we walked down to Chipping.
Well, I wish there was a chippy there now.
Yeah.
That is it.
Yeah. That's it, isn't it, Mag?
Yeah.
That's one of them. Because you also talk about the what was it? The blacksmith's con. Where was the blacksmith's?
Down all the road.
No, the one here.
Get on
you said there was a blacksmith's underneath this playground.
Yeah, because my old colleague told me that there was a big cellar under here.
Dungeon.
Yeah, under here.
He told me that. That's this playground here has been filled in. But underneath here is where there were steps down. Somewhere around here, she told me there were steps down into the cellar.
We found your dungeon as well.
Have we?
It was here.
Here.
That's one of the originals there, isn't it?
That down there,
Fantastic. Number of times we walked down that back alley with him to try just to talk about it.
Yeah.
Oh, they really have built a lot onto this.
Oh, yeah, mum.
Yes, they have. Yeah.
Yeah,
we've got 175
children.
Oh my goodness!
Yeah, so they've changed from your three classes that you had originally.
That's all we have three classes.
Yeah.
Hey, you remember that?
I don't think so.
Don't think
so. That weren't here when we come to school. This part weren't here. We only had our little playground down below. When we was here.
So our parents...
Yeah.
Right. Number
two, even.
Yeah.
Best one.
That's the school here. Yeah. Yes, that's still here. That's here. Yeah. Yeah, St Paul's Nursery. Yeah. So a lot of the children. Okay. Have you seen on the York Press website the St Paul's Nursery video that's on there at the moment?
That'd be worth looking at.
So they've done the last 80 years on there.
Yeah.
Excellent.
Bye-bye,
Mrs. Bell.
See you. So your old gate would have been up there, would it, Con?
Yeah. Hey.
Your old gate would have been up here.
No,
it was
not house gate, the entrance to the school.
Yeah.
At the end of the alleyway.
Yeah, yeah.
They'd been up here.
Yeah,
it was up here.
Wayne will take some pictures to zoom in on. Yeah?
I can remember it all.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can. 1874
was built.
Yeah. All the new part?
No, the original part was built in
1874. Well, I went to this school.
How old are you?
I was born in 1940.
Yeah, but it was built in 1874.
Oh, 18.
Yeah.
Oh, God, I'm thinking 1974.
1874, yeah. That's what all our insurance documents say. Yeah.
Because my classroom was, well, when I got, I can't remember coming as an infant.
No.
I remember coming as junior.
Yeah.
But I was here as an infant, straight from nursery.
Did they have the coal fires here when you were here then?
No.
Yeah, my colleague said that they used to have coal fires and the children could...
I can envision my classroom on the top floor.
Yeah. Yeah, they're bigger upstairs, the classrooms are nice.
Yeah.
So the older children are upstairs.
Yeah, I was up there.
I'll just shut this gate while we're out here.
I was in the school from day one anyway. Yeah. And I've changed our con.
How do you win it?
It is.
We didn't have all this.
That's it, that's the alleyway down back of your house. Yeah. We walked down it a few weeks ago.
But we didn't have all this when we was here at this school. They didn't have all this overcome.
No.
We only had that little playground which went up steps to. No. No.
Yeah.
No, no.
I mean that alleyway.
Yeah.
Down to our back
door. It is. Yeah.
Well locked up now.
Okay, yeah, that's our alleyway that, and we used to go up steps down back of St Paul's Terrace houses to Chippy. Yeah,
that's right.
Chippy.
Give it a ring now. Is that the old... You don't have to ring a bell. Did you come in this classroom, Con? Do you remember this classroom?
No.
Do you remember that?
I don't know. As I said, I only have memories of upstairs. I can't remember.
Downstairs.
Even though I was here from
Mr. Mills'
curriculum. Oh, I can't remember the names of teachers.
Oh, I hope people can remember my name in 20 years' time.
Huh? 80 years.
I remember.
Do you want to come in, Wayne, and take one of the windows from inside?
Yeah, sure.
A nice picture.
She was all in the line.
Yeah.
Get your hand out.
Yeah.
What was that, the cane?
Yes.
You get caned a lot.
Oh, yeah.
You didn't have to get caned.
That's unusual for you. I know you got the belt a lot as a young man.
Six. Mr. Belt.
I can't remember.
And there you go, we had the visit to the school. What a fantastic day out it was. So grateful for them being able to accommodate us, and I think as you could see that the dementia, even now Con struggles a lot with it, especially where there's been changes made from things that he remembers, it becomes confusing. But every time we talk about things, his recollection improves, and more comes out in the stories that he tells us every time. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. Bye for now.